In this question, we are given that a velocity of a particle is given as v is equals to 3t square plus 2 meters per second. We are required to find the displacement covered by the particle from t equals to 1 to t equals to 2 seconds. Here, in this situation, we can simply write as v is given as 3t square plus 2. We can write v as dx by dt. This is 3t square plus 2. Further, we can write dx is equals to 3t square plus 2 into dt. We just separate the variables as here the terms of time are there. We just take this dt on the other side. Now we integrate on both sides. We integrate both the sides. You can see dx is a small element of displacement. On integrating this, we get the displacement. And on right hand side, the terms of time are there, so we need to integrate it within the specified limits of time. Here you can see, we are required to find the displacement covered by the particle from t equals to 1 to 2 seconds. Say at t equal to 1 second, particle was at a position x1, and at t equals to 2 second, particle was at a position x2. So we apply the limits on both sides of equality, which are corresponding to each other. Like at 1 second the position, 2 second the position, where it was at t equals to 2. If you integrate this dx on left hand side, it will become x2 minus x1. On right hand side, it will become the integration of 3t square will become 3 into t cube by 3. So it will be t cube plus integration of 2 will be 2t. We apply the limits from 1 to 2. So here x2 minus x1, that is the displacement from t equals to 1 to 2 can be directly calculated by substituting the limits. If we put the upper limit, this will become 8 plus 4 minus, we substitute the lower limit, it is 1 plus 2. So this will give us 12 minus 3, that is equals to 9 meter, which is the answer to this question. In this question, we have directly calculated the displacement just by substituting the corresponding limits.